With the common ideal of peace and liberty, the world's democracies are standing shoulder to shoulder against the forces of tyranny and oppression.